Welcome back. Joining us today for Save the Date is Joe Carlson, Scout Executive for the Gateway Area Council Boy Scouts of America. And things are popping here in the studio. We're talking popcorn.
That's right. We're getting ready to kick off our fall popcorn sale, which is the biggest fundraiser in the area for any of the local Cub Scouts or Scouts BSA members that you see. Runs from this Friday, September 27th, through the end of October.
So how are the Scouts going about selling popcorn?
Now you're going to see young people in our community doing a variety of different things to basically raise funds for their own scouting adventures. You'll see scouts having booths at local events or stores. You'll see kids going door to door in your neighborhood, maybe bringing you a product like what you see here to sell, or maybe taking an order that they would deliver later on. You'll probably also see adults hitting you up at workplaces and things like that to help out their own child's fundraiser as well.
I love popcorn. I'm a sucker for the flavored brand. So what other flavors are there for
kids? We've got all sorts of great stuff this year. We've got popping corn, microwave popcorn, so some of the classics that way. A couple different types of caramel corn, chocolate-covered pretzels, trail mix, peanut butter flavored popcorn, chocolate-covered corn, all sorts of good stuff.
So you mentioned this goes towards their adventures. What specifically will this funding go towards for the Boy Scouts?
Yeah, you'll see the funds from the local popcorn sale. It funds activities and outings for those local kids. So whether it's a youth raising money to be able to go to summer camp, or youth raising money to maybe take a high adventure trip out west and go backpacking, climbing, things like that. Also helps maybe families to pay for their uniform shirt or their Cub Scout handbook, all sorts of different things that way. Funds also stay local to support the overall scouting operation in this area as well.
So it sounds like scouts are going to be everywhere in town, but what if I miss one and still want to purchase some popcorn to support them?
Yeah, you should see scouts pretty active in our general region, but if you visit our scouting website, gatewaycouncil.org, you will find a button on there where you can input your address and your personal information, and that'll help us make sure that a scout gets out to you soon to hit you up and probably visit on your neighbors as well.
Well, that sounds great. Well, thank you for joining us here, and we appreciate all the information.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Of course.